A suicide car bomb has killed at least 8 people in the Somali capital of Mogadishu. Officials confirmed the blast occurred at a street junction near the president's residence. Authorities say among those killed was an advisor of women and human rights affairs in the prime minister's office. Al-Qaeda-linked group Al-Shabaab have confirmed it was behind the attack, which it says targeted a convoy of cars going into the presidential palace.